Good evening. We'll get to those stories, but first, a person has been killed in a late afternoon car crash in Northeast Albuquerque.
And police are investigating whether alcohol was involved. It happened about 4:30 at Carmony and Alexander. That's an intersection near I-25 in Comanche. An officer on the scene says the white car ran a stop sign and smashed into a dump truck. One person in the white car was killed. Two others were sent to the hospital. The driver of the dump truck was not hurt.